We've seen Bondi Cliff, we've seen Suicide Cliff, we've seen the Last Command Post, and now we find ourselves at this beautiful vista overlooking Bird Island. Bird Island also was a very popular tourist site for the U.S. Marines and soldiers and Navy seamen who were here on Saipan Island, and there were over 100,000 U.S. forces enlisted on Saipan in 1946, waiting for ships to take them back home to the U.S. mainland. Many of them made it out on their R&R days out here to Bird Island, and you'll find photographs that date back to the 1940s, and it's the same. The vista, the pictures that you see are no different from the pictures that are taken today by tourists that now frequent Saipan. But what is the significance of Bird Island? Most people think it's a coral limestone outcrop, but it is not. This part of Marpee Point has some of the only volcanic rock in three spots on Saipan that exhibit those features. So Bird Island itself is of volcanic origin, as is the rock feature, or are the rock features around it. Now, it was called and is called Bird Island because a large number of the native birds still nest in this area. It is a marine sanctuary, marine protected area, so fishing is not allowed. Shells cannot be removed from the beaches alongside Bird Island, and we are all being requested and reminded to be very respectful of our island environment. The ancient Chamorro protected these areas in the entire island for over 4,000 years. And those of us that are here today must respect the legacy and carry on the heritage as responsible stewards of our island maritime environment.